is Robin Johnson, and I'm from Best from the Nest, and I'm the author of The Unlikely Entrepreneur, How I Transformed $100 into a Seven-Figure Business. And now we work with both Amazon resellers, and we work with the exhibitors and other vendors that are here at ASD to help them manage their presence on Amazon. So my top three tips for people who are looking to sell on Amazon, when you're trying to look at those products, remember that selling on Amazon is kind of like walking through the looking glass. It's upside down Alice in Wonderland kind of world. So what works well in brick and mortar might not work on Amazon. One of the things that you need to look for is that the products are search term pretty. And what I mean by that is that they're products that, while there's lots of products that are beautiful, what keywords, what search terms are people going to put into search so that your product can be found easily? So we're looking for search term pretty products. The second tip that I would have is to make sure you really understand Amazon's fees. Amazon's fees can be really complicated, but if you Google FBA revenue calculator, there's a calculator that will tell you exactly how much your Amazon fees are going to be, whether you ship the item yourself or whether you use FBA, Amazon's program, which makes your item Prime eligible. And my third and most important tip is, if you want to be on Amazon, you want to make sure you have that Prime logo. Amazon customers are kind of like Veruca Salt in Willy Wonka Chocolate Factory. They don't care how, they want it now. And if your product isn't available on Amazon, and it isn't available via Prime, for many Amazon customers, which is a lot, 51 cents out of every e-commerce dollar is spent on Amazon. If it's not available via Prime, it just doesn't exist. So make sure that your items are available to have that Prime donation denotation by sending it to Amazon's fulfillment warehouses or by using some of their other programs like Seller Fulfilled Prime or the Small and Light program.